corpse of Bloki Magu lay lifeless on the floor. He had croaked his last orders.